need to take the scrap from the debris, of which we refuse them. And also there is some fuel which is still there, which might explode as well. So now we are waiting for the vehicle to take the fuel to be destroyed, because it's now no longer usable. Through our CS from Interior, of which the team from Nairobi came very urgent. In fact, they arrived yesterday night, and we are still together here. Some have gone to check the victims in the hospital. Yeah.
Your name and position?
Oh, I'm Luis Romo, the Deputy County Commissioner, Kemiana. Yeah. Thank you.